The Thunder. They're in LA taking on the Lakers, and the fans booed Paul George very loudly. They were not happy. But he came out tonight and scored 37 points, so maybe they shouldn't have been booing. Don't give him any motivation. He's gonna knock down a deep splash. Still no LeBron James. Russell Westbrook actually got a triple-double tonight. 14 points, 16 rebounds, 10 assists. Check out Lance Stephenson dancing, spinning, dishing. Gotta take another look. And all the teams in the league, they're making fun of his guitar celebration. Every night it seems like somebody on the other team is doing that. Now Paul George comes right back. He's gonna get an and one. And Russell Westbrook is gonna cue the dance move. Gotta take another look at that one, getting him right back. And this season, we're seeing Russell Westbrook. He's having a lot of fun, but he's taking a back seat offensively, at least with the points. He's letting Paul George thrive, and he's not letting Lance Stephenson live with that celebration. Maybe I shouldn't say he's letting, because Westbrook took 20 shots tonight. He only scored 3. Josh Hart goes coast to coast. What a tough collision. Ferguson was going up for a chase down block, but Hart did not really get up off the ground. Look at that. Ferguson's head appears to be at the rim. What a tough fall. Luckily, nothing really happened. He's all good. He's back up on his feet. Game continues in the clutch, and Paul George, they can't stop him. There's no LeBron James tonight. He's going to split the double team. Goes to the basket. A tough layup. They didn't even call the foul. That probably should have been an and one. 7-point lead, and oh! We've got a flagrant foul. Tyson Chandler shoving Ferguson as he goes to the rim. He actually hits him in the head. Ferguson is going to exit the game. He's taking a beating tonight, isn't he? Westbrook throws up the lob to Paul George. That's the dagger in the clutch. LeBron does not look happy. I got to figure out how you tell your teammates, don't leave the screener. Let that guy go to the paint. Oh, I got him leaning. I like what I'm seeing from Allen Iverson. What a step back splash. It's just about the deep.